See, once again, in transition table, we have four variables, x, y1, y2, y3. So for to design four variable k map, I am redrawing this one into new table, four variable. Okay, four variable. So 1000 1010 1011 1011 1011 1100 1100 1111 1111. So this is the values x, y1, okay, y2, y3. Okay, now how many flip-flops you have? D1 D2 D3, right? Three flip-flops, D1 D2 D3 and Z. Okay, now according to this, you have to compare this and you have to write outputs table. See, Z occurs when G is 101. G is 101 means y1 y2 y3. See where y1 y2 y3 occurs. 101, y1 y2 y3, 101 is this one and another 101 is this one. So at this place only Z becomes 1. Okay, Z becomes 1. What is missing one? Observe here, missing state is 0 0 0 0 0 1. So missing state is 0 0 1. Observe here, I missed this state is 0 0 1 because this is 0 2 3 6 7 4 5. Missed one is 1 0 0 1. So observe y1 y2 y3 where 0 0 1 occurs, where 0 0 1 occurs here and here, right? So whenever the state is missed, you have to put don't cares in output. We have to put don't cares. You have to put don't cares. Okay, I am taking don't cares. Okay, next. For 0 0 0, for 0 0 0, input is 0. What is next state? 0 1 0, right? 0 1 0. When input is 1, when input is 1, 0 1 1. Search another 000. This is another 000, right? For that place you have to write 0 1 1 0 1 1. Z is remaining all conditions, Z is 0 only. Remaining all conditions, Z is 0 only. Remaining all conditions, Z is 0 only. So you have to concentrate on next state now. D1, D2, D3 only. Okay. Next state, 0, 1, 0. 0, 1, 0 occurs here and here. 0, 1, 0 occurs here and here. So 0, 1, 0. When input is 0, what is next state? 1, 1, 0. When input is 1, 111. When input is 1, 111. Right? 111. Next, for C, C is 0 1 1 0 1 1, this one. So next state is 111 110. So this is 111, this is 110. Next, for 110 110 110 means this one. 110 is this one. Okay, 110 is this one. When input is 0, 110. When input is 1, 101. 101. Next for triple one is this one. Input is 0 1 0 1. Input is 1 1 0 0 1 0 0. Okay. Next 1 0 0. 1 0 0 is this one. 1 0 0 is this one. 1 0 0 is this one. So always 0 0. So 0 0 0 0. Next for 1 0 1 also always 0 0 0. So 0 0 0. Now what are the indexes for this one? 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15. Now calculate D1. D1 is equal to sigma, where ones occur? Ones occurs in 2 3 6 7. Write down here 2 3 6 7 2 3 6 7 10 11 10 11 14 15 plus don't cares. Don't cares are available at 1 and 9 1 comma 9. Next similarly D2, where ones occur? 0 2 3 0 2 3. Okay, 0 0 2 3. Next 8 10 11 8 10 11 plus don't care 1 comma 9. Okay, next for D3, ones occurs in 3 7 8 3 7 8. Next 10 14 10 14. Any other numbers are there? 10 14 7 8 3. Don't care sir, 1 comma 9. Next for Z sigma is 0 1 2 3 4 0 1 2 3 4 5. So for 5, for 13, 5 comma 13 plus don't care sir, 1 comma 9. Right, 1 comma 9. You have to draw the K map for all these expressions. K map for all these expressions. So let us see the K map. Let us see the K map. Now I am calculating for D1. Okay, I am calculating for D1. 4-variable K map. X, Y1, Y2, Y3. So 0 0 0 1 1 1 0 0 0 0 1 1 1 0. So 2 3 6 7 2 3 6 7. Next 10 11 14 15 10 11 14 15. So don't care is 1 comma 9. So 1 is this one, 9 is this one. Okay, let us see. We have 8 ones here. We have 8 ones here. Okay, so it is 1 octet. Expression is, common term is what? Common term is Y2. Right, common term is Y2. So D1 expression is Y2. Okay, D1 expression is Y2. Okay. Next, that's why we take in other order. Now you can understood. So we have minimized expression, very simple expression. For D1 is Y2. Next for D2. For D2, take another K map. X, Y1, Y2, Y3. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. C. X, Y1, Y2, Y3. 0, 2, 3. 0, 2, 3. 8, 10, 11. Don't care, sir. 1, 9. So again we get one octet. Again we get one octet. Common one is 0. Means Y bar. Common one is Y bar. So D2 expression is Y1 bar. D2 expression is Y1 bar. Next D3. D3. Take one more K map. X, Y1, Y2, Y3. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. D3 is 3, 7. This is 3, this is 7. 8, 8 is this one. Okay. 10, 11. So, 10, 11. Don't care, sir, what? So, sorry. 3, 7, 8, 10. There is not 11, that is 14. That is 14. So 3, 7, 8, 10. 8, 10. Next 14. 14 means this one. Right? This is 14. Next 1, 9. This is 1, this is 9. Now you have to find out the expression. So what is expression? You have to find out pairs. So this is one pair. This is another pair. Okay. What is expression for this one? Y2, Y3. Y2, Y3 and common one is X bar. X bar. Right? Y2, Y3, from these two rows, common one is 0, means X bar. And from these two, X, common one is X. And from this one, Y2, Y3 bar. Y2, Y3 bar. Next, we have another one. You have another one. So select any one, that is your wish. I am taking this two. I am taking this two as one pair. You can take corners also. I am taking this two. So whenever you consider this two, so I am considering corners only. I am considering corners only. So corners means 1, 0. 1, 0 means X, Y1 bar, and from these two columns, common is 0. So Y3 bar. Okay, Y3 bar. This is expression of D3. Next, Z. Z expression. 5, 3. 5, 13. Okay, next, 1, 9. 1, 9. So we get single quad. This is single quad. So common term is this one. 0, 1. Means Y2 bar Y3. Y2 bar Y3. So Z expression is Y2 bar Y3. So these are the final expression. So what are the final expressions? D1 Y2 D2 Y1 bar. D3 expression is more big one. Z is Y2 bar Y3. Okay, Y2 bar Y3. So you have to draw the circuit now. You have to draw the circuit now. Okay. One second. Now I am erasing all this one. I am taking only expressions. I am remembering expressions only. Okay. I am clearing all this one. So Z is Y2 bar Y3. So Z is Y2 bar Y3. Okay. See, three flip flops. D1 D2 D3. Okay. D1 D2 D3. For every flip flop, we have two outputs: Y1 bar Y1 bar, Y2 Y2 bar. Y3 Y3 bar. For every flip flop, we get complemented outputs, right? Clock is common, so I am taking clock as common. Clock is common. This is clock. Now for D1, what is out input for D1? Output is Y2. So this is Y2. I am taking Y2. And giving connection like this, Y2. Next for D2, Y1 bar. Y1 bar is available here. So Y1 bar. Okay, Y1 bar. Next for D3, you have to build a circuit. That is 3-input AND gate. So I am taking 3-input AND gate, 1 OR gate. This is OR gate output. The OR gate output is given to D3, and AND gates. One AND gate, second AND gate, third AND gate. Okay. Three AND gates. 1, 2, 3. For first AND gate, Y2, Y3. Okay. Y2, Y3. This is Y2, right? This is Y2. Y2 is this one. So I am taking Y2. Next to Y3. This is Y3. This is Y3. And X bar. X bar means we taking NOT gate with X. NOT gate with X. Okay, next second one is X Y2 Y3 bar. So this is Y2. Right? This line is Y2. So Y2. Y2 bar is this one. Y2 bar. Next X. This is X. X. Next X Y1 bar Y3 bar. So Y3 bar is this one. Y1 bar is available already here. This is Y1 bar. And X. This is X. Okay. Now Z. Z is Y2 bar Y3. Y2 bar Y3. This is Z. So this is the final circuit for parity generator for 3-bit. For M is equal to 3 and even parity. This is even parity. Okay. This is the final circuit. So try yourself the final circuit. Once again, try yourself odd parity. Okay, try yourself or parity. Okay, thank you. Mm-hmm.